Hi, I'm Nancy.
I'm Jeannie.
And I'm Jackie.
With Bfit Athletic Club. And here's your Quickie workout of the day. Okay, it's time to get warmed up. So let's jog in place. Just a light jog. Get ready for this good workout. Gonna use our legs a lot.
Yes.
So we gotta get them warmed up. All right, we're going to high knees in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's jog in place. Going in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. All right, let's do some squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Last one. 10. Jog in place. All right, do some rainbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Jog in place. All right, we're gonna do some ankle circles. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Other side. 1, 2, 3. How about that balance? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So what we're going to do now is just reach. All right, lean to the right. Up and down. Now I want you to go all the way around. All the way and back up. All right, let's reverse that. All the way around. And back up. Okay, I think we're ready. All right. So let's talk about this workout. Today is leg day.
Woo!
Okay, so we're gonna do some single leg squats, some single leg deadlifts, and some jumps and all sorts of things. All legs, yes. So with the single leg, of course, you're gonna have to have good balance. So start with a good posture, brace your core, suck your belly button in, squeeze your glutes, all that good stuff. We're gonna start with a front single leg squat. Ooh, wait a minute. Now they have weights. You do not have to have a weight. Right? We have 15 pound kettlebells. If you want a weight, you can use whatever weight is comfortable to you, or do not use a weight. Okay, so we're gonna start with the front single leg squat. So you're gonna stand on one leg out. You're gonna bend the knee, go down as low as comfortable to you, come back up. Gotta really work on that balance with this. So that's your single leg squat. We're gonna do 8 reps, right and left. Then we're gonna go to weighted squat jumps. So I'll let you guys demonstrate the weighted squat jumps. You're gonna jump down, put the weight down, pick it up, and jump. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. She got her legs going out. So that's your weighted squat jumps. Then you're gonna do a single leg deadlift. Single leg deadlift, you wanna keep your whole body in alignment. Hold the weight in front of you. Your standing leg is where you want to hold the weight. You want your back and everything all in alignment as you go down. Keep the weight close down, close to you. Come back. And then back down. So you do that for 8 reps on each side. Then guess what? We're going back to those weighted squat jumps. You guys don't have to demonstrate this time. Thank you. After that, it's 8 of everything. After that, we're going to the back single leg squat. So this time, your leg's going to be behind you. And you're going to do that same thing, trying to keep that good balance as you go down. And come back up. You got 8 on each leg. And then we're back to the weighted squat jumps. Boy, it's going to be burning by that time. We're going to do this for 2 rounds. So, we ready?
We ready.
Okay, here we go. Okay, we're going to get started with the front single leg squat. So, we're going to have that leg out to the front. Ready? Let's go.
1, 2.
Thank you. Way. front of you. Grab your toe, look towards you. Now let's do the other side. Stretch out our quads, put our hand on the wall. And let's switch sides. All right, so we're committed to be fit, right?
Oh, yes.
Okay, bring it in. I want to hear it on my count. One, two, three.
Commit to be fit.